Shakespeare's Renaissance. Scene 1. Curtain opens with a group standing and discussing seriously. It is Europe where people are suffering with plague, diseases, poverty. But the religious scenario shows a different picture. Though spiritual heads like Pope, bishops and the clergy class of Holy Roman Church.
What is happening? Why we are suffering like this? What sin we have done? Can anyone help us out?
It is the sins we have committed that is making us suffer like this. I heard the clergy say to Susan, who is affected with plague.
Oh God, is there no relief for our suffering? I pray to God to give me a good life after my death.
Cheated me and robbed my money and tried to kill me.
Do you have anything to say?
I have a license to kill anyone.
on a case assistance. We are not free to go.
Scene 3. Martin Luther, standing in front of us, is a fearless dynamic critic of church. He is well-educated, poor man, who is concerned about the problem of eternal salvation. He insisted on faith in God and only Bible could save man. Martin Luther walks towards the wall of Church Wittenberg and nails a paper.
Alone in Jesus without the necessity of good works would bring salvation.